Hiya, Kaya. How you doing, girl? Oh, I'm so excited.
I've been tinkering with the adjustment of this on my screen so that way I can see everything. I really need to look into getting another monitor.
Oh, but I'm so excited. Oh.
Let me think.
Please don't say that. Please.
Yes, and I have taken all my meds, my medicines from a tooth, and I ate dinner, and so yes. I am also ready. I'm so ready. Let me think though. I'm trying to remember who all wanted to see it. Shut up, Kaya. Shut up. Hush, immediately. No, you may not, Taz. Oh my goodness. Momo is like, yes, I'll have some dinner too, please, thanks. I guess that I'll go ahead and get started now. I've been waiting to press this button all day. Oh. And the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1998. Shut up, Kaya. Gregaga got trapped on top of a doghouse. The power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Grandadad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. In their wings, in their trees, all things die, be it peas. I tried to make that rhyme a little bit. This is so sad. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old trains rattling to somewhere else from somewhere far away. He turned to my papa, eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said, and died.
What do you mean haunted? Oh no. Oh no, oh no, this is not, oh. Oh no, I'm go- oh.
Kitten. Meow. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. Welcome home, kitten.
Oh my god! Look, do the shuffle. Oh yeah.
Where are we going? Can you hop? Can you jump?
Oh. Holy shoo, dude, that scared me.
Welcome back to Garbo and Malloy. What's on the news today, Malloy? Markets were up today.
Way up. Jobs mostly in the chart sector, which is notoriously recession proof.
Well, okay. Oh, it keeps going. We got a little political there.
You gotta get political every now and then.
Hi. How? I want to talk to you.
Don't know how. Oh my god.
Oh, press all of the buttons. Oh, I got it. Okay.
Where is everybody? It's 10:45. It's closed.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Eco. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Spring these days. Just you. Just me? Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk?
Closed.
Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on?
I get spooked when I'm here. I'm already spooked. I have a nice case of the spooks happening right now. Oh.
Oh, he does have a beard. Oh, friend, you're so fancy. How did you grow a beard on your beak? That's amazing. I'm so impressed.
I can jump. Oh.
Oh, you missed. Platforming. What is this? Oh, wow. When did they put this up? Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised.
Oh, dear.
It must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? Oh, it's missing a phone. I want a soda.
His little eyes. Her little eyes. Oh my god. Oh, it looks like she just squinted. Wait, how do I get out of here? Oops. Jump on the desk. Aw.
Can I squeeze past you?
Nope. Just... Well, that was a fun game. It's over.
When do you think it might be done? Right after you go grab me a fiascola.
Am I paying for this? I always read when I'm here after hours.
Nice. Free as in free? Free as in no one's here to say otherwise.
Cool. Ooh. Ooh. Did I just double jump? I just double jumped. Did you see that?
How'd I do that? That's amazing. What the? They have Lime Fiasco, and he wants a fiascola? That's just a waste.
It made a little noise.
Okay, just gotta grab it.
I had to actually grab it? Oh my god, I see this. Oh, I don't like that. I got red flag. Oh,
here, take this. One
Fiascola. Oh my god. What a brilliant use of a drill! Yummers.
So, what are you doing here? I live here? Question mark? Well, lived here. Huh. Strange. When do you think that door's gonna be finished? Now.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Oh! Mm-mm.
Oh, it's dark.
Why?
Who? Well, I'm right out...
Oh, I'm talking to myself. I'm like, who are you talking to?
Well, I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad, nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking alone. Oh. Oh, wait, no. This bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. Makes a good first impression. First or last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon.
What is this little thing around my face? Oh, stop. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh, look, I moved the leaves. Oh, play in the leaves.
Wowie. I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night, during the winter when the leaves were down. When the leaves were down. Play with all the leaves. Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Through the woods is home. My bed and my negligent parents. I just would like to say that I don't think hiking through the woods at night is a good idea. I don't condone it. I'm nervous! This is some dank-ass nature. Dank nature and garbage. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Sigh. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. Oh my god, this is so dangerous. Yep. Totally safe. Well, that's it. The end. Guys, why would you be Oh, I hit my head. Aw. Do I have to double jump? I think I was close. I'm gonna try one more time. Doop, doop. Nope, I was not close, and we're dead, basically. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. What? Okay. Why would you be excited to see this? I'm so stupid. Oh! Oh! Little tiny baby. Oh my god. That was yeah! I could have died! Yeah, that was amazing! I am not gonna die in this hole. Oh, okay. That's good to know. Because I really didn't want the game to be over this soon. Yeah! I am the smartest. Why are the leaves different colors right here? Question mark. What? Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years, and apparently no one else has. Roxy! Hi! I don't know what they were going for here. Some sort of boat castle? Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. Isn't this like an animal run? I won't. Oh, I can go up there? Turn the wheel! Ahoy! I definitely remember barely reaching the top of this wheel. I definitely remember barely growing since then. This is adorable. That was cute. That was cute. I'm somewhat distracted from the fact that I'm running around at night. Oh, come on. Don't think I have the upper body strength to climb this. You can't keep me out, Possum Springs. I am queen of you. Da da da. Could probably just jump off this telephone pole. Can I climb it? Can jump off? What do you mean? I don't understand. w- whale. This is cool. What a good time.
Little ear twitches. Oh.
Excuse me. Just stare it to death. Could I? Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could get to the top of this thing. Ugh. I could never make it up on that tree when I was a kid. The number logs mocked me. The logs and the other kids. It was a log people alliance. That is the worst kind. Platforming! Uh-oh. Guys, I'm just repeat myself. I don't know why you were excited to see this. I just don't know what direction I'm supposed to go. Let's see here. Two, three. Oh, I fell. Oh my god. This is so embarrassing. Two, three. Listen. Like, I feel like every time I barely figure. Just gotta run and then keep bouncing. One, two, three. No stopping. Third jump was usually the big one. It's physics or something. Oh. Okay, okay. One, two, three. Oh, I'm a genius. It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground, Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down.
Granddad. Parents forgot you?
Oh, I didn't want to change anything. I'm good.
Oh my god. I don't want to do it. I don't want to. Oh, no! Ah, damn it. I don't remember what resolution I had.
Sugar snap peas. Crap. Is that it?
Shit. I'm so mad. Okay, I think that was it. Cool. Okay, I'm done. Escape. Let me go. Okay.
I would like to write this down now, please.
Oh my gosh! Look at me go!
Listen to that sound. Oh, hi, Pen.
Whoa! I fell. Oh my god! Look at me. Help me up.
What are you doing out here?
Nothing better to do? Are you just gonna lay there? I was out here doing my rounds and saw you in the spirit.
Oh, Roxy, let's see. Eco is one of my friends that I play with.
That I need to play with more.
And then Burb is Mel, who's Burb. Yes. Yes, good. I was out here doing my rounds and saw you in this very off-limits playground.
So? Get in the car, May. Yeah, that was a good answer. Get in the car. No.
But why? I don't love you. Whoopsie. You want to spend your first night back in jail, May? No.
Is that my dad? Look. Look at his glasses. Look at... Bless this mess.
Oh. Hey, remember me? Ah! May, you gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? Oh. May, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night. What the fuck? You thought wrong. How did you get here? I walked until I got arrested.
This poor child. By Aunt Malkop. Her first and last name.
Did you say hi to Molly for me?
You giving me puns here, friend? Molly the Mall Cop?
No. I say hi for no one. Ooh, little sass machine. Okay.
F the cops. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's good. I'm going to bed.
Is my bed still here? Or are we waiting for tomorrow night for that, too?
Ah, May. So good to hear that voice again.
Good night. Meep.
She's drawing, though.
Oh, look, I've doodled.
Oh.
Okay, escape this time. Don't change the freak, the... Oh, I did it. Up and up. Wait, no, go back down. I want to explore.
Look at all of... This is so cute. I like this. Oh, I thought that clock just sprouted an eyeball.
No thanks. There are a few things hanging around here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, and whatever is buried under the house after the cement incident. Pen! Stop! Stop immediately! Oh, what's in here?
Oh, I don't like how those eyes are just like, do not don't like. Shh, Roxy! Oh my god, Eagle! Oh my god, stop! Since when is the crawl space all jammed up? I wonder if Dad could move them.
Oh, it is all jammed up. Those are boxes. Okay.
Look at my little nightlight. Oh. Okay. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. I want to go upstairs. I want to jump. There we go. And go upstairs.
Ooh. Mo. Don't. It's okay.
Oh my god, my room is so cool! Look at my guitar! Boop! Oh my god, look at how cute May is! I gotta be careful about my words here.
Sippy.
I'm so cute. Not gonna finish that sentence. I just forgot what I just said.
I scratched my butt. Little kitty butt. Let's roll. Let's rock and roll. I was so... we were all so cute then. Cuties, the lot of...
Could have been the cute Borowskis.
In a couple of weeks, you know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be May. Honey? Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Okay, girl. Okay.
Oh, it is Mom. I was like, what am I going to do if that was Dad?
Hi, Mom. Welcome home, sweetie.
Thanks for not changing the locks.
Sorry we mixed up the day you were coming back. It was just such short notice. It's okay, ma'am. May, honey.
Yeah.
Is everything okay?
I get to choose? What do you mean I get to choose? What do I... yeah.
Yeah, Mom. Things are gut. Well, I mean, it was a bit alarming to your father when you...
and I when you called. I assumed that something was very wrong. I feel like it's gonna be very wrong. I feel like this game is not as cute as I'm suspecting it is right now.
No, it just didn't work out at school. What does that mean? Can we talk about this another time?
Sure, hon. What's on her head? Does she have a blue afro? That's amazing.
I betcha your old friends will be happy to see you. You wouldn't happen to know where Gregaga is, would you?
Oh yeah, Gregaga's working down at the Snack Falcon.
Up in Towny Sentry, west by the Click Clack.
Towny Sentry, west by the Click Clack. I love this game so much already.
I think I'll run over and say, hey, we have a Snack Falcon now. That one, this one.
Oh yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out.
The food donkey is gone.
Oh yeah, going on almost a year now. Wow, where does everyone shoop? Everyone goes out to the ham panther?
I don't understand! I don't get it! But I see your little friend Gregaga when I go into town.
Wow, the food donkey's gone. We have a Snack Falcon. It's a whole new world, sweetie. Sweetie, yes it is. Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore, see what's changed.
I will.
Just watch out for all the construction. And Molly the Mall Cop. Well, it wouldn't be Fallen Possum Springs without loads of construction.
It's so festive, honey. I'll be back later.
Bye. Bye, Felicia.
Parte uno. Home again.
Pen.
Take it easy, sweet friend.
What? No, come back. Don't kill him. Oh no, I've ruined it.
Hey, Mr. Twigmeyer. May, that's you?
Nope. I can't.
You home for a visit?
No, I'm home for good.
But they not have college? They don't have Kool-Aid anymore?
Nope, it burned down.
Well, I'm sure you burned it down. These allegations, Mr. Twigmeyer. I ain't alligating. Just trying not to burn my lawn down, you firebug.
No promises.
Don't want to go that way? Is there anything this way? Can I jump on cars? One, two, hip-a-doodle. Well, it sure is full. All the road work crammed in before winter makes it like half the town inaccessible for like 20 minutes, which, I mean, no. One, two, hop.
What? Look at how cool I am. Oh my gosh, I am the coolest. Go, go.
I'm the coolest.
Look at me. Oh, look at me. I'm so... Oh, I need to see what's on the ground floor, though. Bull. Crap.
Bloop, 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 bloop. Oh. Food, item, animal. Possum Springs. Oh, all food places. I was like, I mean, I guess a possum is a food animal. But springs are not an animal, no. Oh, this guy looks sultry as heck.
Selmers!
What are you doing home? Dropped out. Wowie.
Yeah, I guess.
So, like, you just don't go back?
That's about it.
Weird. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh, nope. I want up. Let me up.
Boop. Hello.
What you doing on my porch? Oh.
Hey, Mr. Chazikov.
Hello, me. My best, worst student. Haha. Yeah. Liked the constellations. Hated school. Hey, don't knock school. School is vital for your future. Like pudding.
What are you doing back in Possum Springs?
I dropped out of school. Oh, well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. Should have the new telescope. Oh! Yes. Oh, no.
Oh. Little. Oh. Okay.
Who are you? You don't want to talk to me?
Oh, that's fine. It's okay. I don't want to talk to you either. That's fine. Whatever.
Dang it! Are you serious? Oh, I feel like I should go back and... No. I'll just keep that in mind moving forward. Oh my god, this hill is so steep. Who the... Little runts on my porch?
Hey, it's the Harleys. What are you doing? Little Joe, you're under arrest. Oh, wow. Kids still talk about Little Joe? We used your DNA.
Ghosts don't have DNA.
Yeah, ghosts don't have DNA. Hey, lady, can you leave us alone? Yeah, leave us alone, lady.
Lady? Oh, my God. Well, oh, you so rude. I'm gonna luff all these leaves in your face.
Danny, right?
Yep.
I think you were a senior when I was a freshman?
Probably. How's it going? Just lost my job.
Oh no. They say construction's always hiring, but it's not. In fact, often laying guy off guys named Dan.
What are you going to do?
I'm open to suggestions. Don't give up. Well, there's always a chance
someone will die. What? And I can have their job? What? Dan, you're not gonna, like, kill anyone, are you? Does it pay? Leave. Bye. Oh, no, I'll talk to you again.
I don't have a job either. Aw, man. Sorry to talk your ear off about it. How are you holding up?
Good. Just dropped out of college and I'm living with my parents.
Oh.
So you're basically a teenager again.
No.
I'm just an adult living with her parents. Oh, okay. So it's not like you're unemployed. It's like you're lacking a daytime hobby that pays money you don't need for rent. Alright, I'm gonna get going. Yeah. Okay, bye.
Missing Casey Harley, Possum Springs, last seen at dusk on June 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind a former food donkey. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt, jeans, and a black canvas shoe. If you have any information to the location of Casey Hartley at any time since his last known sighting, please call the Possum Springs Police Department immediately. What is this? Possum Springs Annual Harvestacular.
In the towny sentry! That's where I'm going.
But I want this. Give me this.
Who would leave this here? It's a little ball of yarn.
I want this to be friends. I want this. I want this. Mmm.
Oh man, it bounces. I just.
These are some very stiff pieces of paper. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. The end. Yeah, take me back. Okay. Okay. Let's see. I will, Pen, thank you. What? And where exactly were you planning on going? I dunno. Ham Panther. But honey, you're only gonna get minimum wage. And I hear they're murder. This place is murder. I don't think I can handle one more incoming call. I wake up sometimes because I hear that beep noise. Nowadays, I just take a sleeping aid. Works wonders. We shouldn't have to drug ourselves to get our sleep back from this job. Well, Ham Panther isn't gonna give you a bonus. Ham Panther doesn't even have a leaderboard. But it isn't calls. It isn't sales. I wouldn't be waiting for that bing. I don't know, honey. Maybe you'll have a good shift today and get on the leaderboard. And we'll see how you feel then. I guess. But it won't change anything. Coffee. Smoking. Coffee. Smoking. Coffee. Smoking. Oh my god, okay. Let's see. Can I go inside? No. Who are you? Killer. Ugh. Don't call me that. Who are you? Lorium. How do you even know about the killer thing? It was a big deal, even to us middle schoolers. And what did the middle schoolers say? You put him in the hospital? That's right, I beat him up. I'm tough. And no one knows why. Did he, like, have it come in or something? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you. Because no one knew when you were gonna do it again. Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely. Wow. Oh, she's gone. Oh, sorry. It's fine. Yeesh. This is a very salty town. I think I have a great-great uncle or something on this. Yep, there you go. Anselm Borowski. Anselm? Even in life he was tragic. This game is ultra salt. Let's see here. Big. Look at these drawings! Oh my god, they're so cute. Dad looks older. Mom looks like mom. She's got a blue and some the Seeker of Darkness. He's got a keyblade too. Bloop. Let's. Ooh. I just scared the squirrel. Okay. Two. Hop. One. Two. Hop. Smoking. Coffee. Head up. Hop. Whoa. My god. What kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh well, wasn't going to church anyway. Thought this place is falling apart. It's falling apart without you because you're so awesome. Yo. I'm not a hep cat. And neither is May. May's not, May might be a hep cat. One, two. Hey, I just got back in town, and the one thing I missed most was...
Hey, I remember you.
Hello.
Oh, she waved. Thief?
Oh, come on. That was years ago. Once a thief, always a thief. All right, you know what? This isn't even a restaurant. It's a crappy food stand in a hotel. This establishment has been in business for 50 years. F-I-D-D-Y. 50 crap years in a hole. You know what else has been in a hole for 50 years? Dead people from the 60s.
from the 70s. Now it's almost 2020. No respect, no respect. You can keep your whole pretzels and your damp pyrogies, pierogies. Yeah. Go jump in the river. I'll jump you in the river, lovingly. Can I? Delicious pretzels. Aww. I want it. Aw. Fine. Oh, hi, Leo. Alley-oop. Hey, teens. Hey. What are you guys doing? Da-da-da. Da-da-da. Nothing. Cool. Cool that people still hang around down here. We used to do that when I was in high school. Yeah. Wasn't in high school that long ago, you know. How old are you? 20. Oh. So you can't buy beer? No. Do you have a car? No. Y'all are bitches. I'm out. Can I talk to you again, actually?
Nice.
No. I'm out. Hey, do you... Where am I? Where am I? Social Security Administration? Past abilities. Video Outpost 2? 2? Is that like 2? Or like also, this is an error so bad I wouldn't even make it. Oh, it's like libraries. It's a fine sus reference. Where am I going? Party. Oh, no, I know where this is. This establishment is unacceptable. In that the name is too perfect.
What does that say? Let's see.
Unacceptable conditions! Oh, it's a snap. It's a snack back in. It's snack back in. I'll be there in a second. Boop. It's almost 5, quitting time. Kick back some booze and watch the smelters. Beep. Oh, it looks like I can hop up there. Beep. 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 Nope. All the possibilities. Stomp. Snack to school. Snack back in. Mega zillion power prime. Dollar, 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 dollar. 2.6 billion million. Have a great day. Welcome to Possum Springs. Snack back in. Mega zillion power prime. Oh my god. Hey, Gregaga. What are you doing here? I'm back. Like, back as in today? Back as in back. Too bad you didn't die at college. Holy, too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease. Holy balls. Too bad you didn't join a murder cult. Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident. God, it's good to see you. Ah! How's Angus? You two still a thing? Hold on. What are you doing? Changing the music. Am I Gregaga? I like Gregaga. She's cool.
Look how cool.
What? Angus? What are you doing here? I live here. Since when? Since last night, 11 or so? That's amazing! Come to band practice! Oh my god, the band is still a thing? Sure. When's practice? Now! Oh my god. No, this is like the Undyne.
When's practice? Now!
Dun 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 dun. When do you get off work?
Now!
Really?
What? What happened? Why did he yell?
Oh. Who this?
Hi, Angus.
It's you.
It's me!
It's me.
So the party barn went out, huh? Yeah, not sure how it ever stayed open. Boop. Like, how many parties are there? Really? You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running. Have your old bass. Bring me the fish. Oh, dude, I don't think I even remember. Hey, Bay. Is it Bay? Hey, Bay. May's back.
Shit, somebody's coming straight for the dogs. You have more for it.
Wow. Hi. Yeah. Hi. She's totally back!
Wait, what? Are you, here for band practice?
I play drums.
That's not drums. That's computer.
Oh my god. Right.
It's fine. She also do your bass parts. Well, I understood them as the bass parts, but I can turn them off. Turn them off on your computer.
May, we're totally gonna play a song. You have to play bass. I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums.
Are we?
Oh my god!
I'm so good at this. Shit. Oh. Wow.
Good.
Wow, May. That was, pretty bad, is what it was. I literally do not know this song! Holy crap! That was hard to do!
You'll get back in practice.
Oh, jeez. My wrist hurts. That was great, man. Like, just seeing you back playing my old horrible bass.
Okay, are we doing this diner thing?
Yeah! Woo!
Yeah. Hip hip.
Oh my god.
Oh. Hell yeah. Did you miss pizza, May?
The pizza at school. Oh, cool. This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible. Dudes, haven't you heard of the pizza scale? The what? There's a scale of pizza. On one end, there's the worst pizza. But like everything right above that is still really good. What's at the other end of the scale? It's pizza all the way up. Pizza good. I take this. This man. You can't.
I mean. Oh. Oh, friend. Oh, no.
I missed possibilities. I didn't. I'm not touching those crusts. Same. We should have gone to possibilities. The diner has ambiance. The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm. You too fancy for the diner now? Goys. Please. I was raised in this dino. You and like a zillion rats. Oh, salty ass motherfucker. Okay, so when are we gonna pay layout? May, we don't play out. Oh, we have jobs, May. We work at the video outpost, too. I'm at the old Pickix. I thought you were going to school. Huh. Yeah, well, life happens.
I'm Lord of the Snack Pockets! Oh, there's no way this person is me. Look how cute. They're Lord of the Snack Falcons!
I'm dying. Where's Casey? Oh, yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone. Gone? Gone how? Hopped a train, I bet. Oh, wow. He always talked about doing that. Yeah, one day he was just gone. Made a clean break. Hasn't emailed or anything. Well, good for him, I guess. His parents put up a missing persons poster, but everyone knew what happened. Jeez, Casey, And what exactly do you do, May? I was in Kool-Aid. And why exactly are you not still there? Didn't work out. Huh, imagine that. Dot, dot, dot.
What's better, flash hitter or commentator?
Well, we better get home, dude. Oh, yeah, Angus got a date with Sword People Online. Oh, I see you there, friend. I see you there, fam. Aw, lucky. It's really great to be back. Dude, we can hang out every day. Oh, my God. Holy crap. What? Is that an arm? That's an arm. Nobody move. Let's poke it with a stick. I call first. Oh my God. May, this is like tampering with evidence. Ugh. Am I gonna have to start worrying about getting dismembered on my way home? Shh, I wanna watch this.
You don't need your ears to watch.
Shh.
I'm poking it.
Holy shit.
Oh no! Oh God! I don't understand!
I'm gonna make this say 10:45. I'm not. Just kidding.
Why? Why? What's the point? Kill that roach!
Wait, now what's going on here? Uh-oh! Hey, Aunt Molly, we found an arm. All right, May, put the stick down and step away from the arm. All right, don't taser me or anything. No promises. Oh, well, I think it's time for Angus and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May. Alright, I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thanks, B. Thanks, Bay. Baywatch 2020. Yeah, thanks, Bay. Let's roll.
So, working at the old pickaxe?
Yup.
Are they training you to take over the family business? They? Your parents?
Hey, look, we're here. Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks. Get out. Okay. Thanks for the ride. Go.
Boo.
What's up, Papa? Hey, kitten. Ooh, don't call me that. That's weird. Rawr!
Listen, May, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home tonight. It's okay. Went through the old ravine by the old mill. Almost died.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me.
Normal stuff.
Well, I promise I'll never leave you stranded again.
I feel like that's not gonna work. Tell you what, how about we pretend I did come home tonight and we just got back from the bus station.
Start over?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Dad.
Hey, May. Thanks for picking me up. Welcome home, May. I'm gonna go to bed now, okay?
Well, I think you've had a big day. Good night, kitten.
Still funny, though. I love this very, very much.
Oh my gosh, look how cool. Greg is so cool. Oh.
I could probably play Greg. Maybe. Maybe. Unless he's like secretly a psychopath. And then I could definitely do it. Yeah, that'd be so much fun! The scream!
Has Dad moved anything?
Boop. Nope.
No. No, Roxy. You know there's two Gregs. It's Gregaga. Bloop. Bedtime?
Yas.
Oh. Oh, so cute.
That's freaking cute as heck.
Gregaga? No. Gregaga. Like, Greg and plus G. So it's Gregaga. Send May to Hadriel. I'm probably... Okay. I still need to be more active with Undyne. I'm working on it. But
oh my god,
Undyne will.
Roxy, Gregaga.
Wow, it's literally been 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. No, what's wrong with you? Damn it. I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery. Tough, angry singles.
Oh, I thought that said Barry Singles in your zip code.
Question mark, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again?
He works at the 2? Okay, that's it. No more. We're done. Okay, I'm done with that. No more.
Yeah, dude.
Downstairs.
I'll go over here a while. I mean, you can probably find some.
Beep. Hey, hon.
Yeah?
Come say hi. Okay. Hi, Mama. Bloop. Morning, Mama. Nope, I'm Mom. 24 hours a day.
Har, har, har.
Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie.
Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Oh, is he your little friend Gregaga's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet? Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my lapin top. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus?
to you? Kinda? Kinda? Well, no time like the present. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week. Oh, my mom is funny. She's a funny lady. Oh my gosh, that's the... Oh! Adult. So you're back, eh? Yes, Mr. Penderson. Didn't last long, eh? No, Mr. Penderson. Get a job yet? I've only been back for 24 hours. Soon it'll be only a week, then a month, then your whole life. You're right. I have so much time left. No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite's all you got, kid, so watch it. Well, that was really interesting, but I need to go listen to my cells die. Pa! Pa! Some... so rude. I don't know if I want to go up there yet.
Hey, yo,
beep, 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 beep. What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in. Feel like anything's changed? Yeah. Totally. Park store's gone. Got a snack falcon now. Food donkey's gone. Got a ham panther, though. The Harleys are bigger now. Saw them running around before. Yeah, I babysit those little shits sometimes. Are they bad? They seem so nice. That's how they fool ya. You know they steal things. What? They steal things. Holy crap, I was fooled. Rude little munchkins. This is my property, but it's my street. You ain't changed since you was a kid. You ain't changed ever. Beep, deep, boop, deep, boop, boop, boop.
Yeah, that was dark.
I want this. This? Okay, I'm done. Done with that. Can I go? I can't go up there yet. Pope! I think I need to... Oh no, his place is over here, isn't it? Don't go upstairs. Go downstairs. You can get on that power line. Oh, okay. Let's see. Power cat. Oh, I just intercepted a squirrel. Oh my. I have to... Can I get on this tree? No, probably not. I'll have to. I think I can get on the power line from up here, though.
Seems like they're fine.
Oh. Oh, found it! Go inside. Can I help you? I don't think so. Can I help you? I don't think so. Beaver priest. Crime waves. Swamp husband. That makes me think of Courage the Cowardly Dog. Be nice. Death Chill 3. These are all movies that I would never want to watch ever. Can I help you? I don't think so. No, Pen, no, it's okay. I go back this way. Race the car. I lost. Okay. Let's go jump a train station. Question mark. Why did I just say jump a train station? 1, 2, hop! 1, 2, hop! Don't go up. 1, 2, hop! Yeah, you're trying to say Town Central Platform, right? 1, 2, hop! What? I remember when Bay's family had a house like... had a house and not a tiny depressing apartment. Holy shit, that was a high jump. Wowee! I'm just gonna jump on from this street, because I know how. No. What I said was, on the mailbox, on the branch, on the tree. Oh my gosh, look at me, I'm so smart. Hop across the freaking ding, dang, dong. This game is so cute. Well, it's so cute so far. Pling, pling, pling. What was that? Oh. Oh, what was that? Pling, pling, pling. Oh. Ghosts. Oh. Ooh. It's a boy. Oh, I can't believe I made it. Oh my gosh, look at me. I'm so agile. Oh, I just ruined the squirrel's day. Oh no. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Look at it. Arnold Applebaum owned the mining company like 1,000 years ago. Dad said he was a crook who hated the unions. But we did get a library that got turned into apartments. What a good time. Who dis? Pale white tunnel fish. Easy to catch and so delish. That's good. Oh god, you were listening? Delicious pretzels. Pyrogues. Where's those kids? They're gone. I miss them. Come back. Oh, gotta go upstairs. Bloop, 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 bloop. Does he... Poetry Sewer Man? Snap Falcon! Oh! Welcome to Possum Swings! Snack Falcon, my god, alien power prime! Dollar, dollar, dollar. Hey, May. Got cups on my ears. Wow. Sounds like the ocean in here. That's great, dude. You seeing Angus? Every night. Yeah, I meant like, where is Angus right now? At work. At the video store. What do you want Angus for? Got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two. He's a hacker. Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Wow. Cool, dude. I'll catch you later. Definitely! I'm so glad you're back! Fruits, ghosts, snakeums, swooping for a bite! Oh, So that arm, huh? Jeez, yeah, what the heck? What do you think happened? I don't know. How does an arm end up on the sidewalk? In Possum Springs! I mean, kinda cool, but creepy? And like two doors down from our apartment, you live in Towny Century now? She called it Towny Century! That's what I called it! Oh, that's so cool! Yeah, we live next door. Man, you've been away for a long time. I have. Talk more. You up for hanging out later? So much to catch up on. Nah, got dinner with the fam fam. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Dot dot dot.
Oh, yeah,
a friendly thing. Is it 6 o'clock yet? No. Have a great day. Magazillion Prime! It's good. Jump, 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 jump. Ooh. It's the Click Clack Diner! I just want my computer. I need the internet. It's more important than whatever's out there. Probably ghosts and things that are going to scare me later. Which I'm not. What? That cat was naked. Did you see that? Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so indecent. What's here? Oh, are you talking about Casey? Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Casey was a cat, but I don't know. There's something weird going on in Possum Springs. Got the pockets. I go down here.
Alright. My friend.
Loop, doop, boop. Where's the video store? Shit. I just like to bounce around. Look how cute I am. I can do a double jump, Kaya. I'm so happy. Where is it? I'm lost. There are no jump scares? Oh, that's good. Wait, no, this is too far. What do you mean I just passed it? Snap back in. No. Oh, there it is. I found it. Meep. Can I help you? Where's Angus? Oh, he works day shift? Is it day? I got here early. Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing? I just didn't comment on it? Really? Yeah? Huh? Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day until my mom gets home from work. Ew, babies. Oh, high five, girl. Oh, yeah. Pretty cool job, though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ew, cute guys. High five, girl. Yeah. What's wrong with guys? I don't know. Cute guys are overrated. What? Oh, friend. Heartbroken and music. Okay. You're very strange. I'm gonna go now. Well, he's not there. Maybe. I don't know. What? I could go in here? Go inside. Meep. Beep. Beep. What? There's no button? There's got to be some way to make this work.
Yes?
Hi, Angus?
Angus, you say?
Dude, it's May.
Tell me about yourself, May.
My blindina? This isn't Angus.
Would you like it to be?
Nope. Bye. Click. Click. Maurice? May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus. And you ain't Maurice. But I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. Click. Hello? 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 Hello, hello! You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you? May Borowski. What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. I got nothing!
Ooh!
May? Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted. Oh, yeah, it's fiddly. There's no button. Yeah, you can stick a screwdriver in and... Well, it's too late now. Come on up. Click.
Well, there you go. Let me in.
Oh, what's this? What's this over here?
Pornography!
Hello, friend. Whoa, come right in. Hey, dude. Welcome to our apartment. I could have been in my underwear. Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. Why was the door unlocked? Gregaga always forgets to lock it. Gregaga's at work if you're looking for Gregaga. I was actually looking for you. My laptop is messed up, and I thought, what's wrong with it? Lots of things pop up when I turn it on. What kind of things? Pornography things. You know, things about things, not for kids things. Why didn't you bring it with you? I forgot it. Mm-hmm. You know, May, you don't have to be embarrassed about...
I'm not!
I mean, everyone...
I know!
Let me see what I can do. Okay, I got something for you. Take this extensive collection of all of my pornographic material. This should outlaw all of the porn on your computer and replace it with furry porn? Question mark. It should clear you right up. It might delete some of your old files.
That's what I'm talking about, though. That's what I just said. Wow, thanks, dude.
No problem. Go on, head on home. See if your magic works. It's not magic. It's just ones and zeros. And boobs. And we're just atoms. And a perception of reality is just chemical reactions. Take those away and poof, there goes the universe. Whoa. Sorry. I'm gonna go. Okay, bye. Ooh. Oh, they warped me home. Hey, papa, dadders. Why, if it isn't the mayor of Possum Kings herself. What did you get up to today? Hung out with Angus a bit. You remember him? Oh, yeah. I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his papa. I know they fell on some hard times after we all got laid off. Used to see him at the bar. Yeah. After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. I wonder how he is. Did they find anything out about that arm? Not that I heard. Well, be careful out there. Maybe I should carry mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got into trouble and were unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. Oh my god, we should carry our +3 battle axe. Oh my god, we should just carry our base with us and strap like razor blades to the side. Oh, perfect. I'm so smart. Ha 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 ha. Okay, I get it. Unarmed.
Good night, Mayor Kitten. Good night!
Good night, Mama. Say good night to the mommers.
Oh my god.
I done. What? Let's see if this Angus thing works. Can't get any worse, at least. I guess it could be on fire. Anyway.
Yeah, buddy.
OMG, it's fixed! What this? This looks like Gregaga. This looks like Gregaga. Hey, you get that porn off your laptop! I heard you broke it with so much porn! Angus, you ratted me out! You bitch! You know it! Rekakage told me that before the internet they'd hide porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was a thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn and some dude was already there and you're like, sup dude, I guess we're both here for the porn. I bet that happened. You know it did. I bet they became friends. Porn log bros forever. So dude, you're coming to the party tomorrow night, right? What party? Up the state forest, lots of people home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people, the big fire, the snacks, the beers. Did you mean to write snacks or snakes? Both, dude. Both. Cool, well, you should ask Bae if she can drive us. What? No, I don't think she likes me. Nah, dude, she's cool. She drives all the time and lets us borrow her car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask, okay, please? Okay, whatever. Yay! I guess it turned out okay then, your computer? Yeah, it did, thanks! I put something else on that drive. Do you remember Demon Tower? Oh, wow, yeah! I used to play that game like 10 years ago. I've been playing again. They keep updating it. You can grab your old save game from their server and start right where you left off. Ooh, cool. You should check it out, and we can talk Demon Tower sometime. It's still... it's cool. Really, still? Greg's a dude? Did I just call him a chick? Oops. I'm so bad at this, I'm sorry. I'm deaf doing this. Thanks, Angus. Tips hat. So cool. Here we go. Away message. Born to lose, country trash proud, drummer, skate and destroy, skate to create, bound for glory. Bright Harbor Gazette, Secretary of Education, having public schools is like having public hamburgers. That's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers. Who this? Okay.
Look at this little...
Excuse me?
Hi.
What is this?
Hi. 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 Hi.
Hi. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hoi hoi.
In the age of blood, a pale one will rise, wielding naught but a simple blade, who dares to climb the steps of Ancient Doom Spire Demon Tower. Part IV, Slaughter of the Blood Theft.
Demon Tower.
What? Go down. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. No. I don't. No. No. No, no, no. Stop. Oh, I got my health back. I got it. Damn, too late. Oh.
killed it. You're dead. You're dead, Sunny Jim.
There's another door over there? What the
Why is this murder? Murder! Oh, I'm really good at this from my Evil Land game days. murder. Oh, good night, Roxy. Have a good night. Okay. No. Charge me. Nyah. I want to go in there. Okay, I can't? Question mark? I lost my what? Okay, shit. Okay, it's fine. Look at all this HP I have stored up. Bye, Roxy. No, don't even cast your spelly wizardy ways. No. Ooh. Excuse me? Ooh. Oh, I got hit. I'm dead. What is this? Why is there a little thing here? I don't understand the controls of this game. Do I have to, like, beat it to continue? Now give me this. Let me through. I have to hold it? Open sesame! Oh! Boss fight! Oh, I won! Wow. Okay! Level 11, the Salar. I think he was supposed to help me. No. You can finish the game and return to the real game. Okay. Surrender to the horror for today. Good. Leave. Oh wait, no, don't leave. Okay. I'm done. Okay. Okay. Wow, that was fun. A sharkle. I approve. I wish that I had a sharkle for my computer. You can't live in bed, May. What about that guy that with the constellations? Can I? I can't go back out. Oh, baloney! It does not cure anything. It's not. I've heard better laughs before. Shoo, and slips. Do the big smelt. Yes, good night. Reach for your shoe. Just like, be reach for the sky. I'm not. Well, I'm the only Squish I've, I feel like, I don't know. Home again. Where the people know my name, and my mom's name, and my dad's name, and about the time I put that kid in the hospital. I want to hear about that time. Morning, Mama! 24-hour Mama. Good morning! All day, every day. What are you up to today? Grig again, Angus and Bay are going to a party, so I might go out with them. A party, huh? Look at you, back 2 days, already the social booty fly. Social booty fly. I'm a little nervous. Oh, you'll be fine, sweetie. Get out there and mangle. Actually, I think it's mostly going to be old high school pips. I wonder if Cole will be there. I always thought you two were so cute together. Mom.
No.
Oh, sorry, honey. I didn't know that was still a sensitive subject.
It's not.
Okay, well, you go out there and have a nice time. I will. See you later. Go away. Is that clock always at the same time? The thing goes off randomly every month or so. Little wooden duck pops out, makes the weirdest sound, scares Dad half to death every time. Used to joke it was Grandadad getting even with him from beyond the grave. Where is Dad? Where's Papa? He just... You can get to the other side, talk to the bird in the cage and stuff. Okay. Hey, bird, I'm home. It was pretty great when Grandadad gave me that apple crate of old scary stories. Not sure how they ended up out here. Death comes to Wigglesbury, the fancy corpsey, Helmol Stevenson. Necropus book the first, Lady Shark, the stoat on gallows heel. Mom has all her grisly books about creepy crimes and sad kids on a creepy sad shelf in their room. Oh, looks like one of Mom's books made it out here. And we even ate the horses. One family's horrifying farm life in the 1880s. Jeez, Mom. Oh. Okay. Oh. Good morning, Sharkle. You cute little noodle. Oh, by the way, B works at the old picnic, so you can go there. Get some tools, lol. Big axe and go on a rampage and chop people's arms off. What a good time. Okay. 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 Adventure! Let's see. Where is the pickaxe? Still construction. Pew! 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 So what are you up to these days? Crashing here until I get back in my own place. Parents rented out half the place to Mr. Chesnikov. I've been babysitting, interviewed at Ham Panther, waiting to hear back. Ooh, my dad works at Ham Panther now. They got everything! I have many loves for Penn too. And if we don't start getting business in here, there ain't gonna be a Possum Springs. So we gotta do whatever we can do to get the market to notice us. Can we get back to the topic at hand? Yeah, so we allocate funds to preserve the statue of Gary. You're not hearing me. Don't tell me I'm not hearing you, Andrew. It's not of sufficient historical note. Your ass is not of sufficient historical note. Oh! Guys, stop this. This is the stoplight fight all over again. Oh yeah? I remember who won that one? Can we move on? Fine.
Bye, fam. I miss you already.
Yep. I can legally shoot you for being up here, you know. Ha! You'd never. I used to babysit your cat. I used to babysit your naked kitty cat. That sounds really disturbing. Okay. What? Anything new? Nothing new, maybe? Heh? Possum Springs, more like Awesome Springs. Scrapbooking Odyssey. Katie Washington has never lost a child before. Just in case anyone needed to know. What you doing up there? Streetlight got tore off in that big storm a few days back. Don't help the idiots keep jumping on it. That's a shame. Spread the word to the other kids, adults. Oh ho ho, I don't think so. Adults got jobs and better things to do anyway. Ah, anyway, you tell those other kids to lay off. Gonna get themselves or somebody else killed. My god, what kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. Oh well, wasn't going to church anyway. Good. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Jump on it. What? If you want to know how to get on 2nd Street, triple jump on Porch Guy Porch. I don't understand! Did I just squish a squirrel? Beep! Yeah, Bill. Write it up as on the clock. She's not gonna like that. I don't care if she doesn't like it. It was her fault, plain and simple. That is time extra. We charge for that. Alrighty then. What was that all about? Ugh, don't even ask. Miss Miranda has locked one of our guys in her basement twice. Why? Because she's old and she forgets. Maybe if she gets a bill for it, she'll remember next time. Huh. What do you want? Well, Gregaga asked me to ask you if you would drive us to the party tonight, please. You know, the one up in the state park. Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, I might have been confused as to which of the dozens of parties going down on any given night in Possum Springs you were referring to. Are you being sarcastic? I'll drive. Great, thanks. We'll be by your house at 8:30. Be ready or we'll go without you. Okay. Don't get lost on your way home. I know where I live. No, seriously, go home and get ready. All right, jeez. Leo, what are you doing? Hi. Why you make so much noise?
Yes, that's the sniper.
You okay? Honey.
Leo is like, it's time for bed. Maybe? Maybe. Oh my god. Maybe. I got it. Do I get down? Oh, okay, I don't need to get down.
What are you doing, Bear?
I don't really feel comfortable going into the actual ruins.
Hey. You gonna talk?
No, just gonna hang out. Okay. May do you ship it? Yes. Yes, she does. I ship it too. Question mark. Can I go inside possibilities? No. No. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Whatever! They do? Oh, I wonder why. Okay. I wanna go home. Hey kids! Hey adult! Well, I was your age only a few years ago. Uh-huh. Well, I see you later. Bitches! Wish I was back in Texas. Possum Springs ain't no place for a squirrel. We got the best things in Texas. And you're still in my heart. You know I'm a Possum Springs girl. Beep, 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 beep. Oh. I got it. I'm a genius. Look at how smart I am. I don't think I've ever read this plaque before. Arnold A. Applebaum. A father to all workers, a grandfather to their children, a great-grandfather to those children's children. It keeps going like that for a while. Erected 1910. Erected. I fell off! Biscuits! That's okay. Yep, dup. Go, bounce, fly, fly. Bling, 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 bling. Okay. What are you doing here? Oh, hi. What? I was stopping by to see how you were doing. Why? After the other night, I mean, why wouldn't I be fine? Man, a lot of things that happen around here. Sometimes in town, sometimes out by the tracks, sometimes up in the hills. What? It's my job to make sure folks like you never see something like what you saw the other night. Folks like you? You're a kid, May, and you're naive. And that, and in its own stupid way, that's beautiful. You calling me stupid? But the world isn't. And the world isn't out there somewhere. It's here. Alright, are you gonna arrest me or something? Because I have a party to go to. Watch yourself, May. I would really hate to see something happen to you. And being in the wrong place at the wrong time is all it takes. That's all I'm saying. That's ominous. Good night, May. Mal? Thought. Aunt Malkop is planning to kill me. That's a beautiful. Is that a threat? Whee! Oh, nope, nope. This is my house. Okay. Hello? Oh, they're both here! Hey, sweetie. Look who's home. Hey! Parents. I made tacos. Excuse me. We made tacos. Tacos? Tacos? Do you want tacos? I want, I want tacos. The family did tacos together. Rajos together. Honey, no. What? I'm so angry right now. You've all turned against me. May, honey, do you want sour cream on your taco? I want everything. Okay, okay, okay. It's go time. I should probably make sure I don't look like a cave beast. Ooh. Hey, don't forget about the party tonight. I haven't. And what are you doing on your laptop? Get ready already. Okay, jeez. Ha. Oh my god, party time. Are you ready, B? I'm ready. Are you ready? Maybe I should get ready. Yeah, maybe. Hi. Okay, I'm leaving. Okay, bye. No, don't sleep. Check to see if you look like a cave beast. Looking night.
Yeah. Get rid of this piece of shit shotgun.
So negative. It accentuates your roundness, but you look beautiful. I think the round zero doesn't help.
We can hide out in the wild, or we can hide out here.
It's cool, dude. Round is okay. I'm being bossy. Positive, like the internet said. Yes! Own your body, May. It's good. I'm a real-life person, and no one can prove I'm not. You can do this. People like you. You don't like people, clearly. Just because that online test said that your best chance at being happy is a situation where everyone already likes you, but they mostly leave you alone, except when they're delivering food to you. That doesn't mean you can hide in your room and wait for that to happen. That's how hermits are made, May. And they die alone in the middle of winter, waiting for pizza from friends they don't want to see. Who cares if Cole is there? Jerk. Prom was a mistake in like 10 different ways. That dress, that picture under the doorway flower thing. Less slow dancing than slow standing. Careful non-touching, no smoochies. I'm so glad I'm not a teenager anymore. My breath tastes like tacos. This is a disaster. Alright, what are you gonna say? You're smooth talker. You're a smoothie. Legitimately, I can't. Did I miss those eyes before? I may. How's it going? Really? That's fascinating. That's so true. We'll see you later. Jesus Christ. Okay, good. That sounds normal. No one can prove you're not normal. And really, everyone looks normal in the dark. I'm pretty sure that's the only way that sex works. I mean, that's not a lie. I mean, I guess it's... Yeah, I would rather do sex in the dark if I had to choose. I would do the sex in the dark. Oh, so tough. This is hopeless. Wheel me out to the curb for garbage day. Or just go ahead and get a ride to the party. Oh, jeez, I'll be here in a minute. Good luck, kid. I don't need luck. I make my own luck. With a luck machine. Oh, the party. Yeah, nightmare eyes. I don't like that. No, thank you. Hey, May. I think Cole might be there tonight. Yeah. I know. Jeez, sorry. I don't care if he's there. He might not be. Well, let's hope so or not. I don't even know what we're talking about. May and Cole went out in junior year. Yeah, and it didn't work out. So let's stop talking about it. Let's. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. And don't murder Cole. Boop, 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 boop. Ugh, that was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all. Don't know if I should have another drink right now.
There you go.
Okay. What? Nothing. Cool party. Yep. What are you talking to? Not you. Oh god, it's... Oh. No, stop. Talk to all, many time. Okay. Hey, dudes. Yo, did you see Cole's here? Oh, God. You okay? Yeah, totally fine. You gonna talk to him? Yeah, sure. Yeah, man! You sure, May? Yeah, I mean, why should I be weird about it? Well, I mean, you did write that song afterwards. What was it called? Go Get Dead Angel Face? We don't talk about Go Get Dead Angel Face. Can you guys believe this dude playing guitar? Yep, playing douchebag hits. I like this song. Is this a douchebag song? Nah, don't worry, big guy. There's a douchebag like this at every party. You have no idea, Gregaga. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive. Why is this a douchebag song? There's nothing over here. Okay, good. Whee! Can I sit here? If I sit here? Oh, I can't move. Okay, I can move. Oh god, it's... Maybe I need another drink. Oh god, it's... Oh, really? Do I want another drink? Maybe I talk first. Oh, no, I talked to everybody. Okay, yeah, I guess I do want another drink. Sigh. I guess beer is just one of those horrible things adults do, like doing taxes and having babies. Hey! May? Is that you? Wow, how are you? Hi, I'm May. How's it going? I just asked you that? I mean, I'm fine. Just back visiting for the weekend. Really? That's fascinating! I guess. I think that's the first time in a while anyone has called my life fascinating. That is so true. Well, see you later. Okay. What the hell is your problem? What? Be cool, May. Go get a drink and be cool. How'd it go? Problem? Sometimes I think I just don't like people. Yeah, man. F the world. Yeah, F it. God, someone should really just F the world already. The world has gone un-F'd for too long. F'ing right. Did you guys hear something? Like what? Something in the woods over there. Oh yeah, two people are making out on the rock behind us. That can't be very comfy. Who needs comfy when you have makeouts?
But preferably you have both. It ain't a perfect world, Angus.
We really are going at it up there. They sure are. You guys wanna, I don't know, stand somewhere else? Nah, dude. Why should we move? They're the indecent ones.
We are gentlemen. Oh.
I think you should make out. Kiss. Yeah, no kiss. I'm starting to feel those two beers. Yeah, I don't really drink much. Only had one beer before. Haha, yeah, and you spit it out. May, if you don't drink, you really should be careful. Oh, Angus, thank you, friend. Nah, man, I'm cool. Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on you. We will watch you like hawks. Chaperone hawks. Thanks, dudes. Yep, they're still making out. I don't hear anything. Aww. Does anything happen? I'm just gonna sit here for a minute. Crack my knuckles. Okay, I'm done. Let me off. 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 Okay. Be cool, May. Go get a drink and be cool. Yo! What? You're kinda grouchy. Did you know that? No, I didn't. Rude. How long are you planning on staying? May, we just got here like 10 minutes ago. Oh. Are you? How many beers have you had? Two. Pace it out, May. You're tiny. Oh my gosh! B. Big Sister B, looking out. Looking out! Wacha! Be cool, May. Go get a drink and be cool. Drink number three. Oh my god, are you like chugging? Screw it. I'm doing two beers. I'm doing beer. I still taste tacos. Okay. What? Nothing.
Hey, Bay.
Yeah. Oh, God. You're drunk. Already. That's why we came out here, right? Not really. I have to drive. And even if I didn't, well, I don't have my license. So woohoo for me. Hey, Bay. What? Who is that? Remember May Borowski? Oh, God. May, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire. I'm gonna go run around naked in the woods. Go sit now.
Oh,
aw. But I haven't seen Cole yet. I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can do this. Hey, Greg. Whoa, dude. You okay, May? Do you think the people making out on that rock met up there because there's a porn log? Oh my God, I bet there is. A what? You see, it's a log where olden days people would put porn. How old are we talking? Like Revolutionary War era? I feel like the screen is moving a little bit more because she's drunk, but I don't know. I think there's an old cemetery from then back there somewhere. These woods are full of old ghosts and porn logs and people making out. Hey, Angie. My dad knows your dad. They used to work together back in the 80s. Okay. He used to hang out at the bar with your dad. Dude, don't ever say daddy again. Psst. What? My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom. Okay, May, you're not allowed to drink anymore. Angie, thank you. Ever. Okay, May, I'm a little worried about you. We failed at being chaperone hogs. Someday, Bug. Aw, I forgot you called him Bug. Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay? Greg, don't you think May should sit down? Yeah, dude, you should sit. Dude, sit down by the fire and chill, okay? Wow. Okay. I don't know if I can do this. Anybody else got anything to say? Nobody else? Nobody else got anything to say? Okay. Adventure! Pew! Meow! Hey, May. Hey, Coolio. Wow, haven't heard that in forever. It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all. Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple of days from school and shut up already. What? We never even kissed. Didn't we? No. I'm sorry? I don't even care. The girl at the video store is all like, woo woo, cute boys. And you're a cute boy, Cole. Oh, thanks, May. But I hate cute people. Cute is the worst. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. And it's not my fault. I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last thing you see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Dab, dab, dab. Boom, dead. When the police get there, you're all nightmare eyes. New nickname! Don't F with me, kid. F the world. Okay, May, you're threatening people now. No, Bay, this is me being body positive.
We got real lucky with the
read the internet. May, I think you need to. F college. Yeah. All those rich kids and hot people all writing sex and having papers with each other. Close enough. That damn statue pointing at me every day. Supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal, and nothing is ever going to work out. We never had a chance here, but I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can do something besides sleep and cry alone. Erp. Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh, God. I'm so sick to death. Does that make sense, Coleo? May, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're a really great Home again! Woo! Wah! Oh. Tacos. Oh, May. If you puke in this car, so help me. I owe you an apology, B. I'm sorry, I don't even know what happened to it. You got sloppy ass drunk after, what, 3 cups of watered down beer? I remember when we hung out as kids. I remember when we were like best friends, B. Remember you used to call me Mayday? And I called you BB. Oh, you mean like when we were 10? No, I don't. Remember when we were scouts together and we caught that turtle? Yeah, Boxy the turtle. He died. I feel like you're mad at me all the time. Why? Why are you so mad at me all the time? Perp. I mean, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm sorry, okay? She's so nice. God damn it, May. What? My mother is dead. What? She died of cancer. Senior year. Oh no! Oh, she was so nice. BB, are you okay? How do you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom? Oh, B, I'm acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me? What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Oh. Why did you even come back?
Get in the motherfucking car!
Did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood?
We have a
I would have killed for that.
Is it,
I still
is
would.
The dude in this car?
I'd kick you out of this moving car right now.
Car.
If it meant I could go to college. Oh. We're here. Get the hell out of my car.
Go on without me.
Oh, God. Let me help you in. Oh.
They're chasing your ass down.
There you go. I'm sorry, B. I'm a mess. You know? Whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid. I'm older than you. 2 months. Yeah, well. I stayed here and got older. Well, you went off and stayed the same.
Note to self. Don't go into a hot spot.
Snore. Sigh. Good night, Mayday.
Well,
I ship it. Yep. Set that ship on sail. Yes. Yes, please. Oh. Dum 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 dum. Excuse me? Pardon me? What? Why? Oh my God, what is happening? What is happening? Oh, I don't like the music. Why?
I have a question, and I know you're probably gonna say no.
I don't understand. What's happening? Okay, I just need to have my bat ready. Smash? Dirk Killsberg. Ooh! Ooh! I feel like this is not good. Can I break that back window? No.
it deflated. Pew!
I got it! I'm so talented.
Was there another light back here?
Yes. Oh, sucker!
Can I jump on top of the...
Oh!
What, really? What is happening? I killed all of them. I forgot to leave kill. I suck. I'm sorry. Oh, I knocked the trash can over. Let me go up now.
You!
Oh no. Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, goodbye.
Alright. Yeah, that was
goofy. Mow! No, wait. Yeah! And then. Yeah! Tires deflate. What happens when you just leave the kill? Oh. What is up with this dream? I don't think I've ever had a dream like this. In my dreams, if this were me, I would not be able to break anything. Because I'm a weakling in my dreams. Question mark? What? 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 I hate this. I don't like. Oh. Oh. We should like not stand here. Okay, maybe we should. Whoa. Killed it. Oh, I did it. I'm so good at this. Question mark.
Yeah,
what? Question mark. I did it. Good morning. Shoot. Well. That was a weird one.
Right.
I feel awful. Well, I probably look awful. Ugh. I'm gonna burn this room down with me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep.
Oh my god. Still going?
Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yep. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by. Yes, I do. And then we can get married while I'm there. Hey, dude. Ooh, okay. Last night was pee intense. Bay said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Come by if you're not dead. Sincerely, Greg Gregory. P.S. Band jam later. OMG. The end. Do you say anything different? Oh.
Techonomy Today. Economist Pete Quigley. Job growth robust in low-wage sectors, so that's kind of a wash, I guess.
Down here?
Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Oh, good. I was right. I look like utter hell. Burn it! Mow! God, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are like luxury furniture now, since everything has a clock and an internet on it. Like, having something big like that only does one thing is like a statement or something. Question mark. Afternoon, us. What's up, bird? This bookshelf is like the ghost of Grandadad hanging out in the corner. Maybe not his ghost. Maybe his skeleton.
Wow.
Oh, okay, I just made myself sad. Do skeletons make you sad, May?
Yeah, I thought
they're just like... Bah! I know of a certain skeleton that you might like, probably. There's like something written inside this book cover. Left 45, right 100, left 22, left 90, right 15. I feel like I should know this. I'm just gonna snap a quick pic of it. Boop. Okay. Yay! Is this like, what is this? Thought, become a fire ghost and yell at people. Thought, come back to life, Granddad.
Nice.
Oh my god. Look at this. Okay, Mom, Dad, thought this day's big skeleton, Aunt Ma Cop is playing Kill Me, Gregiga Rules, okay, Bay, May Bay, I should die anywhere else. Gregory's pizza scale, too fancy, good as hell, avoid. Arm, observations. Severed, army jacket, on sidewalk. Woo, Angus. Thought never drink again or go in public. Everything feels bad. Oh, somebody hug this child. It's okay, May. Bad choices are made sometimes. May? Yeah. Come say hi.
Okay.
Bloop, boop. Hey, hon, you look like crap. Yup. Rough night. Is it that obvious? No, I was just saying you look like crap because I love you. I love you. Thanks. If you want to talk about it.
I'm ahead of you, right?
I saw Cole at a party in the woods from senior year. Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend. Did you talk to him? Kinda, sorta. Well, he's a jerk, hun. No, he's not. Or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway, looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out of towny sentry. Finally! Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines. Great! Hun. I do not want you up on those things. Mom, I'm 20. Which means you go to jail for it. No one is going to jail for running around on the power lines. It happens. Yeah, if the cops have literally nothing else to do. Okay, good point. Aunt Molly would be so delighted to arrest me. She might just... Anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner? Gee, Mom, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard this story 1,000 times. Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech. Gee, Mom, that's terrible. See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. That's so sad! So what are you up to today? I don't know. Gonna go see what Gregaga and Bay are up to. You gonna do something together? I don't know. Probably an orgy. Past messing around with our old band equipment, probably nothing much. Well, there's only so many hours and so many days in our lives. Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies? Friendships are like trees. Uh-huh. You have to water them so they grow. And we each have only so much wawa. Have you ever wawa'd a tree? No. God wawa's the trees. Okay. I'm out. See you later, sweetie. F the cops! All good. Could do my favorite side quest. What's your favorite side quest? Jump on the mailbox. Jump on the car. Mailbox. Tree. Tree. More jumping. Boing. Doing. Hey, May. Hey, Selmers. Did I see you with the journal the other day? Oh, yeah. Doctor's orders. Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one, too. Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems, too? I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther Pharmacy. Oh, jeez. So Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you?
Oh, yeah.
Nope. Rehab and the program do, though. And I've become a very good poet. Want to hear one? Yeah. My heart is a dankness, but when I see you, I feel a thankness. Oh my gosh, my cat is so cute. Okay. Wow, that's really nice.
Quit moving. Quit moving, you motherfucker.
Wow, that's really nice. When I feel a blueness, all I need is a you-ness. Oh my god. That's very romantic. It's about my horse. Oh. We were just friends. Ta-da! It's Summers, a poet! I want to end the game with my BFF, May! If he falls through one of my windows, I will not hesitate. I will not hesitate! Who? Him, up there on the roof next door. If he falls from that roof through a window, you're gonna have to pick which part of him you're gonna sue. Whichever piece is biggest. I can hear you, you know. I'm coming for you. Meow.
All right, lock
really. Oh. I got a lamp post. Yay. Boing, doing. You mad? You mad, Sunny Jim? I will come down there at some point in the game. Ooh. That dog is naked. What? The head is gone from that statue. Where'd it go? It's gone. Go this way? Okay. Hello. Salutations. Greetings. Genius or dumb. Oh my god. Charlene, I love you. Don't go this way? Other way. Ooh. What this? What?
Get. Oh, I'm so dead.
fuck am I?
Well, look at all these flowers. Wow, so this is where that stuff ended up. I remember the spring parade. It was so much fun. Until the year that Mallard L. Blumengrow snapped his tether and ran over Chris Evans. They canceled the parade. Cowards. They couldn't cage Mallard. Mallard needed to be free. And neither ropes nor the poor legs of Chris Evans could hold him back. I wonder what happened to both of them. What? What? Don't understand. Where are we? Oh, that's unsettling. Oh my god. Mallard! What have they done to you? Oh. Is this your float friend? Mallard B. Blumengrow. One of my absolute favorite things when I was a kid. Proudest of the spring parade statue floats. Dude, this is a tomb. This is a Mallard's tomb. Oh my gosh. Oh! Mallard, you're pregnant! It's one of those God things! Like when you have a baby because God? Holy crap, you are the cutest vermin. Who's the best vermin? You are. You look so hungry. Is that why you're, not doing anything? I'll come back with food. Don't die. Oh my god! They don't like to be pet. Okay, okay. Alright, okay. Okay. Little tiny squeaking mice. Okay. That's fine. Okay. It's locked. What the hell? That is a fire hazard. You should go get them foods. Okay. Where do we get foods? Somewhere with animal and adjective. Adjective and then animal. Where? Now you can get delish pretzel. I don't know how to get down. I'm not gonna die if I jump off of this, right? I might die. Okay. Okay. One, two, hop. Oh, I made it. Oh my god. I'm a god. Okay. Many miners, old and young, with home and heart and coal and lung, were taken by the trolley men, up to the mine and back again. But mudslide, flood, and awful storm have given tunnels fishes horm. Horm? Please stop listening! Let's come back to the roofs in Town Central. On top, you meet my favorite side character. Ooh, okay. Meet. I bet some rat babies would love a delicious pretzel. Okay, May. You're only gonna get one shot at this. Just gotta freeze when he looks over, even if you're holding a pretzel. No, movement. It's simple psychology. You've done this before. You've still got it. Easy. Okay, go. Aww. Is this my pocket? I am the bandit queen. I'm a god. I'm a god!
Hello, baby. Hello. Got to pet kit. A pet kit. Okay. One, two, hop! Am I gonna be able to get back over this way?
think so, right? Doop, 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 doop. Boop. Doop. Okay.
Hit and open. Let me in.
Feed the babies, feed the babies. Wait, can I look at this again? After the parade got canned, there wasn't much going on in the spring, but we still did the Easter basket blessing at the church and ate special pretzels. We didn't bother to bless those profane pretzels. Alright, my little miracle rats, time to eat! Oh. Oh! Wow, you're hungry. Very hungry. I guess I'm your mom now. I don't know if I'm ready to be a mom. Mallard, dear dead Mallard, you were my favorite anything when I was a kid. I ran to the spring parade to see you. You were like a big beaky dinosaur. Mallard, you're still amazing forever. I want to see my children again. I miss them. No, seriously, this thing is clearly marked as something it is not. I'm coming back for you, exit door, and we're gonna have a little chat with my boot. Tell it. Okay, when you come back to the roofs in Town Holy Central shit. On top, you meet my fave side character. Are we in Town Central now? 1, 2, no, that was 2, okay. 1, 2, ha!
Is it this pigeon? Who dat? I missed!
Okay. Up, 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 up. Okay, okay. 1, 2, hop. Oh, I didn't need to do it. Okay.
Hey! Hey! It's you! It's me! I wanna sit. Legs are killing me. Yeah, it's a hike to get up here, right? I'm just getting old. 20 years. You're like all the way old. How old are you? 15 in February. I used to hang out here after school. Really? Most kids don't come all the way up here. Haha, that's why it's so nice. Better than being at home. Where do you live? Chestnut Street. Oh, okay. Out by the tracks. Yeah, guess I'm not really town. I'm like, tracks.
I live down on Maple.
Oh, the rich neighborhood.
Me?
What? Oh, sorry. I just meant it's nice. Huff huff. Never mind. It's okay, I'm sorry. It's okay, calm down. I'm sorry, I get all weird sometimes, I'm sorry. Huff huff huff. Yeah, I'll forgive you if you stop apologizing. Huff huff. Okay. The tracks are cool. Haven't been out there in a while. The train shakes my room at night. Yeah, in the winter I can hear it. One of my favorite noises. Well, you don't have to wake up with the huff bits of ceiling on you. Good point. Alright. I'm out. It was nice chatting. I'm here most days. Cool. See ya. See ya, killer.
What? Why does it... Why? Why does his say cat death? I am a cat. That is me. Okay. 1, 2, hop. Okay. Okay. I think there are supposed to be weather stations
Pioneer Scouts made them when they weren't playing football or learning about manhood. These are the manliest of miniature windmills for sure. Oh my god, Lori is Alphys. Oh, sweet little Bab. Wow, construction's finally done. Stairs is open for business. Wonder what's going on up there. Ooh. That's a big church. This. First Colossians Church. Pastor K.W. Young. All are welcome. Bingo 7 p.m. Tuesday. Transform. Form.
Youth Ministry on Friday.
What this? Ooh. That's a good drawing. That windmill doesn't have any windmills. Don't have any turny things. Blades? Should I go back to the church? You warm enough at night? Yeah, you know I get by. Well, I'm working on something to help you out. Aw, don't go to any trouble, I'm alright. That's good. Gonna get cold soon. I can get you some blankets for now. For some reason, we have a lot of blankies. That'd sure be a blessing. Well, we bless best with what we already have too much of anyway. Haha. We got blankies. Haha. Yeah. Hey! Hey! You're Candy Borowski's daughter, right? Yep, who are you? I'm Kate, but you can call me Pastor K. That's like way more syllables. You're new here, right? 16 months? Something like that? Oh, new to me at least. This over here is Bruce. Hi. Bruce is new to our community. Do you live in the woods? Yep. But not for long. We're looking on fixing that before winter gets here. Gonna take some doing, but God's a doer. And they're bigger than City Council.
Nothing, it's a lot of trouble to go to.
Nobody said loving your neighbor would be easy. And you are an actual neighbor. Oh my god. What a concept. I appreciate it. We all need a little help sometimes, Bruce. No shame in hard times. Well, it was nice meeting you both. Come up and see me at the church sometime. I will. I'll be up to visit my mom anyway. See you later, Bruce. Okay, nice to meet you. Mary. May Borowski. Bruce. Just Bruce. Pastor Karen. Oh, wow. That is a very sad drawing. I always wanted to climb the water tower, but then that one kid died doing that. Whatever, I'll get to it. Probably see clear from the too brittle from there. I'm gonna go see if I can get inside that church. Whoa. It's always a surprise when I can jump on things that I don't expect to be able to jump onto. Let me in the church! Church. Oh, it's Mama! Hey, hon. Hi, Mama. Wow, it's been a while since I was in here. I know, sweetie. Nice to see you in the building, at least. Did you meet the new pastor? Yeah, and a homeless guy. Oh, okay. Man across the street? Yeah, Bruce. Oh, well, that's nice of her. Going to see him? They both seem pretty nice.
We're all just a pack of nice up here.
So how's church working? Good. Answering the phone.
entering data of various sorts. I'm trying to get everything in one unified app thing. You know, they make programs just for church administration.
I did it!
That's nice. I was watching online tutorials, but I got distracted by crime videos.
I do declare, you're slacking off at work. God will forgive. I just want to talk to you. What's behind you? A wall? Uh-huh. Very clever. I might call it soon. I'm gonna go see what's going on over here first. I wish I had a bat. I want to beat that car up again. Nothing? There's nothing here. Boo. Okay. Beep. Already. I want to go see my girlfriend. How's it going, dude? Got a job here. That's cool. Oh, nice. Actually, I'm lying. It sucks. Oh, jeez. I had no idea there were so many kinds of hammers and wrenches and nails. My God, the nails. Hey, bae. Yo. Sorry about last night. I get woozy on cold medicine, so I don't really know what I expected to happen. Sorry for what I said. You know, I don't really remember it much. So whatevs. Hooray for alcohol. Newtown motto. Band practice later? Haha, yep. I'm amazed it's still a thing. We were barely even a band in high school. It's fun. Get to hang out with Angus. How'd you even end up doing it? When Casey left town, Angus told me that Greg ago was really sad, so I volunteered to be the new drummer. Well, drummer. It's a laptop, bae. It sure is, May. It sure is. I'll see you later. I got some work to do. Later for smooches. Yas. I've never been to war. Not like the recruiter didn't try, though. Hard. Like 10 guys from my high school class went off to army. Gotta afford college somewhere or another. Meow. So where was the other video outpost? Ooh! Hey, May. Hey, Angus. How's it going? You are like the third person I've seen today. I know you've explained it, but I have zero clue how this place stays open. You'd be surprised. Band practice later? Gotta warm up my voice. You growl real good. Thanks, I'm a born growler. When I was a baby, I never cried. I just growled. I think I cried nonstop until I was like 9. And then I cried all the time again, starting at like 13.
Yeah, good 3 years.
You had a good 3 years of not crying in there. They were really productive years. This game is silly.
Like, this game is awesome. It just, like, sometimes I'm just...
Yeah, he was
not paying attention and it hits me in feels or it gets real and I'm just like, excuse me? What the? What? What? No! Thank you for 28 wonderful years, Possum Springs, love, Silent Jan. Possibilities is gone. No more pizza delivery. No more Big Sal. No more special birthdays. This is the worst thing that's happened in this town. This is the flood that took out the mini golf ice cream place. Summer nights, eating ice cream, playing some putt-putt. All washed away. I'm so freaking depressed right now. That is really sad. How about them smelters? I kicked some blue bear ass last night. Good game, good game. Gonna be a hell of a season, bud. Don't nobody care. Hey, Jeremy? Jeremy Wharton? No one calls me that. Germ, right? Germ Warfare. Oh, that stuck, huh? Yep. That's an okay name. Your name is May. Yep. That's an okay name. Okay. You were like a year behind me, right? 2 years. So you're fresh out, huh? Hang out with Greg Gaga sometimes. We ride bikes. I'm pretty good at it. Okay. What? I saw a rabbit possum the other day. Really? Where? It was crawling across the road. Had it been hit by a car? Nah, just rabid. What happened to it? Got hit by a car. Wow. Naked cat! Meow! Wow. It was like a poem. Right. Oh. You're ready. Okay. What up, eh? Well, look who it is. Yep, alive for another day. Power Prime! 2.6 million! How are you feeling? I was feeling pretty bad, but I've been across town, and I don't know, that helped. Fresh air, or as fresh as it gets around here. Delicious. What up? Practice. Yes. I crashed my bike once on a broken spoke. Went through my leg. Jeez. It was kind of cool. Oh yeah, I can see that. Music. Music. So, when are we starting? Asked Gregaga. He's usually what's holding us up or making us go faster. All-purpose Gregaga. Unto every time a Gregaga. Alright, kids, I gotta head out soon. Right, where are you going? Family stuff. Oh, okay. Just for a night. Da da da. Okay, we doing this? Yeah, let's do this! Wait, I don't know the song. Like, at all. And I barely remember how to play bass. You'll be fine. I completely will not be fine. Zero self-confidence, huh? No, I just don't know the song. You stupid jerks. I'm trying. Wow, May, that was pretty bad is what it was. I literally do not know this song. Oh. That's really hard. Was it? You wanna do something tonight? I promise it'll be an improvement on last night. What were you thinking of doing? Wanna go to the mall? The mall? Yeah, Ford Lucene, like we did when we were kids. When's the last time you were at the Ford Lucene Mall?
Okay.
SP 12. I don't know, 5 years ago? Yeah, what? You know what? Yeah, let's go. Great! Yep, great. I promise it'll be great. Okay, we sure we're doing this? Let me check with Greg again real quick. Okie doke. That was pretty loud. That was... Is that good? That's fine. Hey, Duder. Angus sleeping for the night? Yeah, gonna be bored. Or rather, I would be if I didn't have plans. Plans? Crimes. Ooh, crimes. You up for some crimes? I'm choosing B. Oof. Yeah, I'm choosing B first. Cool, let me know. Okay, B. Yeah, let's go. You sure we're doing this? I ship this. That's it. Let's go mauling. Great! Glad I didn't puke in here. Me too. Maybe I just never drink again. Or maybe I just take it easy next time. I don't know if I do moderation well. I could see that. I think the term is risk-taking behavior. Are you seeing someone about this? Hanging out with you is working pretty well tonight. Yes! Damn it, that! No pressure. I should be getting paid by the hour. I got gum. I'm gonna turn on the radio now. What's wrong?
UMP and NCC.
Wow. Fort Lucene! Oh my god. Yep. What the hell happened? The internet? We had the internet when we used to come here. What happened to the carousel? Sold it, I guess. Who buys a carousel? Nobody who comes through here. What happened to the bookstore? Also the internet. What happened to the arcade? I'm gonna make a sign that says the internet and hold it up until you're done asking. Oh. What happened to internet? And yet Dollar Empire is still here? I think this is the one thing the internet can't compete with. You could get an eraser for a dollar, a pencil for a dollar. That actually doesn't sound like a good deal. Oh god, you're right. Oh my god, the Urev is still here. Yeah, this old thing. I can feel the edginess from here. Just looking in there makes me feel old. We are so gonna do this. There is no way I'm going in there. Yes, come in. Oh, for god's sake. Holy crap. I'm 14 again. Yep, pretty nuts in here. Hey, isn't that... Shut up. Hey, ladies. Hello, lady. Her shirt matches! It's the same shirt! It's right there! So you know we have 20% off select t-shirts. Ooh, t-shirts. Yep. Thanks a lot. Okay. Catch you later. Alright. Nice. Dead Party Boys stickers in 2017? I think they're back in. That's cool. Bet you listen to them. Yeah, they're good. Yeah, if you're 30 years old and sad, I'm getting there. Wow, I haven't seen belt buckles in a while. At least not fashionable ones. I get the shop has one with a rattlesnake driving a semi-truck. Oh, it is the album cover. What other crimes have you done? Shoplifting. Vandalism. Piracy. Shoplifting again now? Anyway, I just do the easy crimes. How is this stupid idea easy? Our eyes evolved to notice movement. Like dinosaurs. If the dinosaur is moving. Wait, that's not... Never mind. So as long as you're perfectly still when the clerk is watching. Oh my god.
Do you want to sit in the lap? Okay. I'll take that as a yes. Sweet. I have a cat in my lap now. Say hi.
Aw, yeah. Sweet belt buckle I'm never ever going to wear. Rubs against my stomach. This is bad, May. You should steal something now. Pardon? Haven't you ever done it? Like, any crimes? I mean, yeah, I guess. Hasn't everyone? Well, I get back in there, champ. What? No. Beatrice, let me lay this out. 1, the security cameras aren't even on in there. 2, the cashier clearly isn't paying attention. 3, there's not one mall cop here as far as I can tell. I don't know. I mean, Bay, this is an experience. Have it. I'll run interference. Okay, but I'm blaming you and driving away if I get caught. Perfect! What if I get caught? You won't. I'll just start screaming if I have to. How's that a good idea? Let's go. Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm blaming you. Join the club. Hey! Uh-huh. I got a question. T-shirts are 20% off. Yeah, I saw. I was wondering about something else. Okay. The name of this store... Yeah? You probably get this question a lot. Oh, try me. Oh, is it like, New Revolution? You know, no one ever asks this, but I think about it all the time. I bet. God. You know what the official business name on our checks is? Your Revolution. Radical Ooth Culture Uprising Incorporated. That's really dumb. Oh god, I know. Like, guys, can't we just be a store that sells cool shit to teens? Yeah, teens go nut for this shit. Employee discount is also pretty great. I had a job once. I had a 100% discount. Uh-huh. And I stole shit. No, I got what you meant the first time. I bet you grab things all the time. Well, they're big into prosecuting to the fullest extent of the law here, so... Okay, I'm done looking. Let's go. Okay, it was nice talking to you. Now, bye. See ya. Why did I do that? You did so well, bae. I call the cops on shoplifters at my own store. What'd you get? Some kind of necklace thing? Nice, nice. Oh, God. Forget it. We're home free. Really? Yeah. We're out in open waters now.
Hello, baby.
I feel kind of sick. Let's walk it off. Wow, I completely forgot about this giant fish head. Giant fish head. Oh my God, I loved her. One time I saw it knock a guy down. Yeah, every year that would happen and someone would make a fuss. But like, I don't know. He showed up to be squirted by a fish fountain. You know what, the walkway? You know the walkway up there? Past the upper food court thing? Up in the atrium? The what? The ceiling. The glass part that points up.
There's some houses to it right here.
Yeah, when I was a kid I thought that's where God lived. What? Wait, Leo! Stop! Oh my gosh, you're so insensitive. Leo is mad.
Oh yeah.
Trying to see if I can see God, like peeking over something. Looks like they've got some weird hanging art up there now. Wanna go up and see? Nah, my knees are killing me from work. You up for eating? Let's check out the rest of the mall first. Work up an appetite. I was kind of hungry when we got here. Well, this should be good. I wonder what kind of... Oh, come on. There's no one working the counter. Oh, wow. Hello? Anyone here? Jeez. This is bleak. It's like something out of a failed state or something. What's that? When you make a country and it doesn't work out? So, like this country? Nay. Hey. Jeez, ruins. Let's see what they've got. Club a girl. Let's do club a girl. Jeez, that's cute. What does that mean? Someone's very excited to be out on a school night. Is it drugs? It is drugs. Oh hey, it's that band. What band? You know, you remember this song? Had that video that people posted like a zillion times? I have literally no idea what you're talking about. It had that weird horse in it. This one? Oh, yeah, I remember. Had a weird horse in it. Oh, God, yeah, that horse was all... I remember. Yep, we have officially remembered that video. We did it! Oh, my God. What a good time. What a good time we're having. Smelter's country. Let's eat the can we even go up the stairs? Nope. Can't go upstairs. Okay. Yeah. Let's eat. Okay. I expected more excitement. Mall food court dinner. Oh, what a feeling. See, that wasn't hard. What did you get? You inhaled it before I got a look. pizza taco, pure pierogi burger. Got the taco. Go for some good garbage food. Yeah, I wish we'd get one in town. Ooh, that'd be bad for me. It'd be worth it. What? What? Remember what Kathy D'Amico pulled out? Oh no. You know what that was about, right? Wasn't Kathy pregnant with, what was his name? Football guy? Ron Boonstra. I didn't know you knew about that. I mean, there was a first football game of our senior year, and one ran up to the sideline and yelled at the stands. My first touchdown's from my beautiful firstborn and his mommy, Kathy D'Amico. That's something. Kathy was marching band, and she was crying, I think, and then he dumped her for Cindy a week later. Oh, yeah, see, that's the part I know about. That's what set off the whole nose ring situation. I wonder... I imagine she got a new nose ring, or conversely, never wanted a nose ring ever again.
You know what the worst part of the story is?
Assorted high school drama? At the time, I was like, God moves things around in the strangest ways to bring two people together. Well, it used to make things make more sense, at least. Thinking about this place and the fountain and the God walk away... and stuff. Not knowing how something worked used to seem like magic. Now not knowing means it might be going wrong and I may not be able to fix it. Helping knowing somebody... was that the... question mark? You know? Now I'm just tired from all the time from the shop. I can't even read. When I was at school. Yeah? I don't even want to talk about it. What happened anyway? You wanna run around the mall somewhere? There's not really much else to run around. We can check out the weird bad art upstairs. I wanna touch it. Please don't. I wanna run. You run. I'm gonna sit here. I'm tired and sad now. Suit yourself. It's true. I definitely have a friend I can relate to. Ooh. Okay. Hup, two, hup. Oh, wow! Is this... Fantastic! Whoa, hey! Ooh, is that... What's happening? What? Are you? Gotta hit him. You can do it. Why, yeah! I'm not very good at aiming. Oh, you got him.
Bitch.
know you had a last name. Silence, mortal. Through my fish monster, I have lain waste to your kind. I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty magical. Silence, I shan't say it again. You and your good and noble companion shall get ice cream on the way home. Yeah, we should probably get out of here before you're arrested. Ooh, I love this. For I'm God and I hate the cops. Okay, okay, get down here. Have a good one, mortal.
Out of the way!
Sure, whatever. Return the shit. Okay, okay, I'm going. Hi. Hello. You're back. Yeah, we stole some shit. Here's that shit. We don't want you to get in trouble with your boss. It's not your fault the world is like it is. What, you stole this? You're just a cog in a bigger machine. To blame you would be like blaming a thing inside a wormhole. Or a hole. So you're returning stolen merchandise? Hey, folks like you are gonna overthrow the whole thing. What whole thing? The whole thing. We're leaving. Stay strong, you beautiful dreamer. You have nothing to lose but your chains. What? This place used to be something. I mean, it's still something. Nah, just a big, mostly empty thing. In a mostly empty parking lot. Well, you work with what you got. Let's never come back here again. Don't have to convince me. I only came here because you wanted to. Well, Fort Lucene used to be something. Now Fort Lucene's over. Let's go. Let's go. Let it die in peace. Let it die. I want to drive on the way home. Nope. Sup, Papa? I heard you've had a wild time last night. I didn't drink. It works better if you let me accuse you first. Right. Here's my hangover cure. Not drinking the night before. Wow, hold on. Let me write that down. It's complicated, I know. She didn't write it down. Bandit Queens of Fort Lucene. All hail. It's true. Where's Mama? What happens to her at night? She not here. I wonder how old this thing is. The bird has a little blankie. Why?
Did you not take the MG49 that was up there? Oh.
Hey, hey dude, what'd you do tonight? Nothing much. Stole something for Angus. It's a surprise. Wow, what is it? Hold on for a sec. Oh crap, I gotta go TTYL. Okay, weirdo, you okay?
Yeah, an LMG.
Uh-oh.
Another guy?
Hey, cool mall times. Pretty cool mall times, yes. I hope he didn't make too much of a mess with the fountain. Who's we? I was merely sitting there while I was assaulted with mall water. I will not rest until that fountain is brought to justice. Tell the world my story. They must know. Okay, I'm going to sleep. I hope the nightmares aren't too horrible. It is a trauma I shall bear forever.
Oh God!
Okay, bedtime. Yes. Shoo. Ka sleeps. Good night. Oh. We're back! Am I supposed to go that way? I'll go this way then to start. Bloop. Hoop.
Hoop.
Who that?
You gotta go now.
So what this is like, I have to light all the torches? I don't get to smash a car? That's sad.
No, I'm getting hit by the
Oh, it's still playing. Okay. Oh, it's Ball Cap. Jump on the pole at the end of the wire. Okay. Also, those things are lighting up. No. What? What about that? What's that?
Morning. I'm working today. Angus is out of town and I'm lonely. Okay, bye. Sincerely, Grigagugory. Good morning.
Okay, I am gonna call it and go sleep. I don't know how to. That's how you do it. Okay. I'm gonna go sleep now.
So, thanks for hanging out and stuff. That's fun. I like it. I'll probably try and do this again soon. Hopefully soon. I love Eco and Burr. Yeah. He's good. And I'm gonna... Probably next Sunday would be good. I don't know. And I hope you feel better. Get some sleep. And take a nice hot shower or something for your achy shoulder, neck, body. Mow. No kiss. No. I know what. Mow. Okay. Good night, friends. I love you.
Talk to you tomorrow.
Bye.